Hi, this is William here, and we're going to talk about another tool that will help you manage your Twitter account. That tool is Socialoomph, and in this presentation we'll take a quick tour of some of the features. And primarily these are free features, although you can buy a professional version of Socialoomph and have access to all the features. Your initial login screen, that's the URL for the login underneath there. And in this case, I've already registered, so I'm ready to log in. In the other case, you might need to register and set up your account. It's very easy. But anyway, we're going to log in. And you'll see on the left-hand side, there's a number of toolbars, and then in the middle you're going to see a number of functions, in this case features, accounts, friends, followers, and underneath those are sub-functions that are listed with each of those specific functions. So we're going to take a look at one of the functions that I use daily, and I think you could utilize it as well. And that is scheduled updates. So in scheduled updates, there's six functions. The one that we're going to look at is to add a new scheduled status update. In this case, you're going to click on the add a new scheduled status update. And this is a screen that will come up. So you'll see that you have a text box where you can enter your updates, and then you can save these as a draft. You can publish at a certain period of time. For example, you could publish right now, or you could publish and schedule your updates over a number of hours. You could also look at minutes, and then of course you can set the time and date when you want to schedule these. So nice feature. In this case, I put in some text that I want to schedule, and you can see I've clicked on publish and I entered 1 hour from now. So if you're setting up your daily routine, which is typically what I would do, you get up in the morning and you can set up 15 or 20 tweets. You're limited to 12 per hour, so you could publish quite a lot of tweets in a day. And after you save that, you're going to have a screen showing you the updates that you've scheduled for the day. In this case, you're going to see the time of day they were scheduled. In my case, you can see I've scheduled them for approximately 1 hour. And the account that it's going to be going to, the update that's listed, whether it's recurring, and then there's some actions that you can do. So if you make a mistake, there's some things that you can do to correct it. Or you can copy these things, or you can delete them. If you need to edit the update, you click on the pencil, and you can edit the update itself. If you want to copy this into a new one, you click on the two little screens there, and you can copy that to another update. If you want to delete it, you can delete it and start over. Another nice function in here is the shorten URLs. And what I've done is I've entered a URL that I'd like to have shortened. And you click on shorten URL, and here's the new shortened URL. And this is a nice feature in Socialoomph. Basically what it does is it allows you to track. So you have an analytics program built in, And what we want to do is go to click tracking, and we're going to show click summary. And the tracking statistics come up for us, and you can see how well people, or you can actually track how many people are actually following that particular URL. So this is a nice way to see what kind of traffic you're getting and whether people are actually looking at it. So in summary, Socialoomph is just another tool that expands your Twitter account management. And it has a large number of capabilities. We'll discuss those in the future, but it really enhances the use of Twitter. Hopefully that helps, and I look forward to any comments or suggestions.